to use one of these. What's them things called again? A vlog. Hey, I'm Sarcast. Every 3 days of my life, I share it with you. And a vlog. This is Sandy. I took a different route coming to Trader Joe's this time. It seems quicker. I mean, it's not a long time to get here, but it seemed like I got here real quick. I love me some Trader Joe's. What these people? Oh, I thought I was going to my left. No, I am going. It's a turn. I'm so silly. I'm pointing to my right, and I said I thought I'm going right. Yeah, it's horrible. I'm hungry. It is a beautiful day. This is wow. Five Guys. I haven't had Five Guys in a long time. Five Guys, you gotta sit there and eat it, because the fries is not travel fries. The fries, I think that's the best fries I've ever tasted. Five Guys. But it's Sunday, it's time to have some real food. I'm not saying that fries ain't real food, you know what I'm saying? Going on, it is Monday morning. Oh, brother. Morning foolishness. So now this truck is gonna block traffic, because it has to turn into that over there. But this lady's stupid though. She could pass over there, but she's not too smart. She could go over there. She's stupid. She has space, but she's staying right there like a dumb pups. Yeah. Well, the front of her car is mashed up, so I guess she's just trying to be very cautious. Yeah, everybody's going from around her. Anyway. So I'm on lunch. Had a project to do this morning. Just frustrated the hell out of me, because I just don't like when stuff just don't make sense, but you gotta act like it makes sense. Okay, yeah, stupid shit, but anyway, yeah, just really frustrated. Thank you. It's just one of them days where I just and doing, you know, you try to be nice with, you know, certain people you do jobs for, but I'm really, and like I keep saying it, but I'm not doing it, but how I'm pissed off now, I'm done. Hey, what's going on? Good morning, people. It is, yes, bitches. I had to take baby into work and head to work myself. Hope y'all have a wonderful day. Damn, I'm thinking if I'm gonna get breakfast or just have an oatmeal at work. I don't know how people do it. Some people drive with earphones. Sometimes I think maybe it's the phone. I don't know. But I've seen people driving and they listening to an iPod or something. Fix your radio in your car. I'm just saying. Kids coming from, oh, they gotta stop both ways. Ah, it's cutting into my time. I'm just adjusting my chair. Oh, come on, little kids, get on the bus. I need to wash my car. By the weekend, I'll wash it. Oh my God, the kids are on the bus. Close the sign. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, bitches. He closed the sign, but he ain't moving. Bitches, man. Thank you. Hey, come on, dude. I'm headed back to work. I just went to get something to eat for lunch. I'm in the place. I mean, it's the first time I'm going in there. And so someone comes in and is like, "Is food good in here?" So I'm like, "It's the first time." She's like, "Me too. Get across the street." She's like, "Me too." So I'm just standing there waiting for my food. She's just there and going through her purse and just having conversation. I'm just like in my head, like, "Come on, dude, hurry up." So he comes over and says, "Next." So he's like, "How much for a thigh?" I smoked it out. It's empty. I smoked it out this morning. This morning while I was watching, I'm watching Nip Tuck. Oh my God, I love that show. So I was just sitting in here, waiting to clock in. I was just smoking this. Yo, the flavor of this thing is so ridiculous. It's like you just, I didn't realize I didn't smoke that whole thing. I gotta take it inside, charge it. I mean, it's been sitting in the car. I think I need to. I need to clean it. So I've tried all three, vaping, the how you call these? The hookah pens, and the actual hookah. My first choice is vaping. Vaping because I find, hookah, I flavors, I don't know, it's, I find this to be smoother. For some reason, I don't, maybe it's the vaping liquid I'm using that, it just so nice. So I got two flavors, blueberry and thing, so I'm gonna try the other one by itself because I mixed the other one in a blueberry and then I had just poured blueberry in it, but I haven't had the other one by itself. But I wanna clean it out before I put anything else in it. Dry it out, I think. All right. What's going on? What's the confusion? Go and pee-pee. I think I'm going somewhere. Can I take that one? I'm gonna go pee. Shit. What's up, Mecca? How you doing? Stretch it out. Nobody does that. What's up, man? Where you going? Where are you? Hey, come here. Where are you? How was your day? I thought about you today. You good?